MoDOT crews are replacing the overhead road signs at Kansas Expressway and James River Freeway, and that means they're going to have to close Kansas to do that work. The closure will happen overnight Monday between 9 p.m. and then 6 a.m. Tuesday morning, and Kansas Expressway will be closed during that time in both directions. MoDOT crews say it is best to avoid the interchange there while that work is going on.